So I created this course for two reasons. One, I love flowers. They're one of my very favorite things to paint. And two, I love using acrylic paints because they are very versatile, they're easy to use, and I would love to teach you some basic information so that you feel comfortable and confident using acrylic paints in your own art and craft projects. I'm Bonnie Lacott. I'm an artist and designer. I design and create artwork and courses which I sell online via my website and on Etsy. I find most of my inspiration in nature. I love to paint birds and flowers and really anything that makes life a little bit more cheerful. This is how to paint sunflowers using acrylic paints. This class is for anyone who's interested in learning some basic information about acrylic paints, the type of brushes that work best with acrylic paints and how to use them, and anyone who just loves flowers and wants to learn some simple techniques for painting them successfully and easily. The class is geared for beginners and will give you all the information that you need to paint this beautiful sunflower again and again all on your own. After completing the class, you're gonna feel so great about painting sunflowers that you're gonna wanna paint them everywhere. So your project's going to be to come up with a project of your own where you utilize your new sunflower painting skills. For instance, you might decide to paint a canvas or a wood panel and make some new wall art. You might decide to make some jewelry, like my necklace here. You could paint some furniture, like a chair or a frame or a desk or even a wall. There are so many things you can do once you've learned this new skill, and I can't wait to see what you come up with. So let's get started.